Kovusin Kubeko, Captain Blush, what's with your hair?
I see you have not.
Well, viewers and friends, welcome. Welcome to the channel of fun.
Channel where we don't edit anything because we just can't and never can because we don't know how to.
Yeah. Because we don't want to,
yes, Captain Blush. Yes.
Because here you will see the truth about the RC planes.
The truth and nothing but the truth, so help me God.
So help us God, but from time to time, I mean, this channel is amazing. I will be quick, Captain Blush, of course.
This channel connects people from all over the world, and this is the proof here. From Australia to United Kingdom, to United States, to California, Indiana.
Well, today we have the travel from one side of the world to the next day. Yes. We go from the USA to England
to Slovenia,
and to Slovenia, and from Slovenia to Australia. I mean, this is
this.
It. Eh?
This box was in California and this was in Australia, and look at this, one on top of each other. Eh?
Now, but the point, of course, is that so many channels must make a giveaways to lure the viewers and friends to watch, but this channel is a little different. Eh? On this channel, we get the gifts, eh? So this is amazing.
This is the proof that we are on the right path and that we that we spread joy.
Of course, and fun, because you can't find better hobby than this. And now Captain Blush will be quiet and you will be the star of this, eh?
Where will I start? Where? Here. Okay. This is from Danny Stewart, Sun City, California.
Salute quick.
Salute you. Thank you for this.
And of course, all our friends in California, and of course, all our friends in the USA.
Yes, of course.
Because we are in the USA right now, eh?
Yes, in our hearts.
Yes, so this is it.
Yes. Maybe someday we will even go there, eh?
Well, viewers, I really hope, Captain Blush, that someday we will visit USA. Now that would be something.
Mm? Yes.
But something in the meanwhile, we can have fun here, eh?
I see something very interesting, eh?
Is it? Well, I will come closer. I must just not show some addresses like this. Yes, Captain Blush. Yes. And I will show. Oh!
Angelo's hot beef jerky, wine, country, meat, and deli. Commercial? Look at this.
Hey, this is something, huh?
Mm, hot. This will be for me because I don't like hot, eh?
Hey, if we talk about the meat, well, that's it, eh? I'm one happy because my friends, RC planes and meat. That's it, huh?
Yes, and women.
Yeah, wives.
Wives. Of course.
We can salute our wives, eh? We can't look at the women anymore, but we can look at our wives, eh?
Yes.
Officially. Yes, and meat, eh?
Yeah. Hot turkey teriyaki.
Oh. Well, this is something, eh?
Yes.
Oh, I can see the seeds. Do you see this?
Yeah, this is
from
hot.
From that...
Jalapeno or something.
Jalapeno, eh?
VIP jerky. Huh?
Oh, VIP. Look at this, eh?
This is from California. Can you imagine this, eh?
Well, it's so interesting because, I mean, now we can also get the beef jerky here in Slovenia.
Yeah,
but you have one option.
Just one option, that's it, eh?
But in the USA, you have 100,000 options of jerk something, eh?
Oh.
The beef and pork and I don't know what.
Oh. Another one? Cajun jerky?
Oh, Cajun, eh?
This will also be mine because you don't like hot, eh?
Huh? Mm. Who doesn't like hot? Me?
Yeah, you don't.
Hey.
Oh, look at
this, put so much pepper on everything that it's all... I would put pepper on cake. Oh, what's this? Organic
jalapeno paper sauce.
Brothers.
Yes.
This will be something, huh, Captain Blush?
To put on the pizza, eh? Or some meat from barbecue.
Hey, the barbecue I have in mind right now.
Yes, because there's another one, eh?
Oh.
Hot sauce, Tia Lupita, San Francisco, Mexico. Mexico? Nutrition fact, look at this, huh?
Yeah, well, but Captain Blush, the point is, can you imagine how great this hobby is? If there wasn't for this hobby, we would only dream of something like this.
You could buy this in the United States, and this came all the way from the United States. Can you imagine this?
Yeah, but
And I can bet you this is the only one in Slovenia, eh?
Yeah, I think so also. Yeah.
This is not all, eh? Look at this. On one box is Captain Robert. And I think we will give this to our children, eh?
Oh, yeah? Yeah, of course, eh? We love our children, eh?
Look at this.
Oh!
Something that they can put up together themselves, eh?
Hey, I know this kind of toys.
Yeah, look at this.
Because this will be for this
for
will
Max?
Be for Max, yes.
I think you will give this
because
to Max.
I have bought him the truck like this.
And
with
I
the
will,
bolts
I
and
I
nuts.
I will give this to Leia, my daughter.
Look at this.
I will salute you again for this.
Salute quick. In my
thank
name
you.
Also.
Yes, thank you very much. And I think that she will enjoy this, eh?
This
she
is
likes,
great.
She really likes Legos. And this is no more different than Legos, eh?
Yeah, but this is even better than the Lego.
This is it. So, Dennis.
Final salute.
Thanks very much.
Thanks from our hearts. And of course, when you visit Slovenia, just come to us and we will have a cold one and some meat, eh?
And now, from California all the way to the down under, to Australia.
You will go to the another part of the world right
David
now.
David Wood.
David, big salute.
Yes, big salute. And I even know what's inside here. So he is from Bell Park, Victoria, Australia, which is...
Australia is also so great country, huh?
10,000 kilometers from here, eh?
And so big, eh?
Australia
is big. I'm also dreaming, because many here Slovenians, they do live in Australia.
Yes.
Even the friend of my wife went to Australia.
There is one guy who used to live here. He lives in brother of Pierre, you know.
Yeah.
He lives in Australia. No, I even know what's inside here. And inside here is, of course, something for me. Let me just see.
Heaven for Captain Blush, eh?
Yes, how do you open this, eh?
Hey, but this sauce, say, in the meanwhile, while you're figuring out how to open that, I'm gonna show this again.
I know, okay. I'm done.
Hey, I'm
now fill me.
Already, eh? Yeah, this will be something again. Reading. Quick.
I will read
the essential part, Captain Blush.
Just read like
don't.
This.
Tell any secrets, eh?
Here is MVVS 8cc 2-stroke block engine that we spoke about. Yes, we spoke about it. I purchased this in May 2007, and in the last one, if not the least, nitrogen oil fuel engine that came down from MVVS production line.
I will come closer because even I didn't understand you, eh?
Didn't?
No, I mean, I didn't hear you what you were saying because you were turned away from me.
This engine is the last. From the MVVS production line that stopped in 2007. Huh. Now I will show you.
Now that is sad story because, to stop.
Because
but at least you have it.
Two-stroke MVVS engines. You had one. 6cc.
That was my first one. My first petrol plane was that. No,
that
not
was
the petrol.
Yours. Look at this.
No, that
this
was not the petrol. The glow.
This was yours. 6.5cc.
Exactly this one. And viewers, hey. This was my only engine. I mean, I also have Bulsa planes with glow engines, but that one was the only one that never died on me, never. And I'm sorry to this day that I have sold that plane.
Sold,
because that was amazing trainer with amazing, amazing engine on it.
Hey, you know what this is?
Ooh.
Zip tie back.
Wait.
Original Australian.
Tell me if you can smell the kangaroo, say,
yes.
Or maybe. Emus or what are that? Koalas.
Koalas?
I think that you will smell this.
Aren't koalas in China?
Yeah, not koalas. What's with you?
You said koalas.
Yeah, koalas. They live in Australia. They don't live in China. But what's with you? Panda.
Panda?
Panda bears live there. Say. Suck it good, eh, for us.
Oh.
Huh?
I can smell... Australian scent, eh?
Hey, did you smell some gold, maybe, huh?
Yes, gold.
Because
yes.
We are watching on the history, the gold diggers.
Yes.
Aussie gold diggers.
Yes.
Hey, great shows.
And what the devil, huh?
Hey, best shows ever, eh?
Hey, look at this.
But
come
I
here.
Must come closer, of course.
Look at this. Brand spanking new from 2007. Look at this. It even says 8cc.
Yeah, but do you know that you're now holding Captain Blush a piece of history, eh? Huh? Yeah. Hey. Now, when you smell something like this, this reminds you of your first time.
Hey,
tell me.
Some guys sniff heroin, I sniff ecstasy.
You are an addict sniffing the ecstasy.
This makes me rush. It gives me high blood pressure, eh?
You are getting high when you're sniffing the engine, eh?
Yes, but this is not all, eh?
No.
Instruction manual.
Oh, you
this,
got it all, eh?
This engine comes with...
exhaust
else,
or what?
Not just exhaust, eh?
Not tune pipe or
tune
what?
Tune pipe, eh?
Oh yeah, original or what?
Original MVVS, look at this. With zip ties, with an elbow.
Yeah, but this was never run or what?
Nah, brand new, never used, as it said in the...
Yeah, but how did we deserve to get this? A brand new MVS engine?
With the mount, eh?
Hey, quick.
Big salute, eh?
Hey, to get something like this, my friends, I mean...
With the carb and everything. This is... Perfect.
Oh, I think of something like this, Captain Blast, so many times, eh?
And
if
course,
there wasn't for hobby, eh?
This original MVVS glow plugs.
Look at this.
Look at this. MVVS, but actually they were made by Novarossi.
Oh, yeah?
Look. So this is it. Three glow plugs and...
Yeah, but you will put this on some plane or run it on a stand or just... Keep it in the museum or what are you planning with this?
Well,
tell us.
Well, as you know, the engines were made to run, but sometimes, I don't know, I think that I will have to run this thing. We just have to...
Because also, I also have many engines that we didn't run yet, and we are thinking if maybe even if we should run them. Because new inbox engines, yeah, but this was, well, but Captain Blasche, this was given to you as a gift. So, the price is not the point here.
Okay,
the point is the fun. If this came all the way from the Australia, the friend gave you this. Now, at least that you can do, Captain Blush, is to run it.
And I think I will, eh?
Yeah, I also think. Because this engine you won't sell. You can't sell the gift. So that means that you can run it, eh?
Maybe you can put that on your Tomahawk, eh?
Oh.
It's tuned pipe.
Is it the right size or what?
You have the same engine on.
But not the MVVS.
You have that engine that always dies on you.
Yeah, of course.
The ASP, 8.5cc.
Yeah.
This is much stronger.
Can you imagine that plane with
you
this?
You will buy in retractable landing gear and I will put this engine on.
It's a deal, Captain Blush. Yours this year in the spring or in the summer, I have the beautiful and sexy prop pushed, but not pushed, it has the prop in the front.
Yeah.
The Tomahawk Jet glow version.
Yeah, the glow version Tomahawk Jet.
Yeah, this will be the perfect engine.
The perfect thing is that the engine is on the side and the tune pipe will go underneath, which is perfect.
But this is unbelievable, eh? Quick.
Salute to me.
Now, salute to you, Captain Blush.
Fourth, we go to the Dave Horat, which we already know.
Yo, salute Dave and Marta, quick. Dave. Captain Blush is assembling that easy street every day for the last half of year, eh?
Now I'm ashamed, Dave.
Yeah, you should be ashamed, Captain Blush. But Dave and Marta, you will understand. We have been through so much the last year and this one. And of course...
Hey, what's that? Look. Look at the iskra. She's raving, man.
Where?
What's the iskra, look?
The sparks?
Look. Sparks from the...
Yeah, but where do you see some sparks? But what's with you?
Let's look at him, look.
Oh, yeah?
Just walking, geez, this is rough when he's low. Look! Let me just...
Hey, close that...
Did you close that hatch?
Yeah, hatch. What's with you? Oh, yeah, the outside. Yeah, but did the chimney caught fire or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, this will be something, hey.
No, it's okay. Okay, now forward. I will assemble them by the spring. I promise you this because I have them already in the box.
At least one.
Yeah. I will do it now. I'll do them both. One by side by side because they are the same.
Viewers, you were the witnesses of this, eh?
Yes. I cross my heart and hope to die.
Yeah. Let's hope not, eh? For many years, Captain Blash. Because we still have to film so much.
Yes.
Oh, look at this, eh?
Should I go and check the chimney for a second, huh?
Well, it's cold outside. Is there something else?
Well, just wait a second.
Well, go quick, because this is nothing, you would say. This is nothing, eh? I have seen... Look. Is it okay? Oh, look at that. Look.
Sparks?
Oh, look at the sparks, eh?
It's okay.
Is it burning inside?
No.
Well, nothing can caught fire because
the
workshop is...
It's from metal.
Metal, but hey, this is nothing, hey.
Okay. No.
I think that it really, the chimney has caught fire, huh? It wasn't cleaned for, I don't know.
What's this, hey?
But let's forget about that and get back to Captain Blash and Dave Horvath, hey, and Marta. What do you have?
What's this, hey? Did you work in some almond factory or what?
Almonds?
Almonds?
Yeah, I love almonds, hey.
2 pounds of almonds.
2 pounds of almonds?
Yeah, 4 pounds. So look at this, eh? Dry roasted and unsalted almonds.
Yeah, but do you know how good this is to nibble, eh? In front of the TV. Salute quick.
Maybe I will even grind them and I will make cookies, eh?
You can burn some sugar, make the caramel, and put them in.
Hey, look at this.
You can caramelize them, eh?
There are 4 packs, 2 for each, eh?
Dave and Marta, I promise you that I will nibble this in front of the TV and my wife and my kids also. Oh, Robert and Blash family. Oh, read for us, Captain Blash.
Merry Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas, eh?
Dear Robert and Blash and family, Christmas bless us everyone with peace, with joy, with laughter, with warmth that touches every heart and stays the whole year after. Best wishes to you and you at Christmas time, and Happy New Year and more flying. Merry blessing, Dave and Marta Horvath.
This is amazing. Salute quick, Dave and Marta. All the best to both of you also.
Yes.
We wish you to have a great 2021. And a lot of perfect flights and rewards, eh?
Yes.
Because they're competing with the RC planes.
Yes, and I think that she's pretty good, and he also.
Yeah, she gets many awards. Yes. Many. Because I follow them on the Facebook.
Yes.
This is amazing, eh?
Almost good. Now, on.
And now let's get to England.
Yeah, this is from England.
Yeah, or maybe I hope that something will be inside.
There is no name inside. It's just from York, UK.
Yo, I remember that one friend said, I think that it must be some calendar from their club.
We will see.
He said that he would love to send me one.
Well, you have a memory of a golden fish.
Yeah, I'm really hard with the remembering the names. I never forget the faces, but the names are not my strong side.
Yes.
Maybe it will be something written inside. Let's hope. What is it?
Calendar.
Is it?
Yes. It's a calendar. Let us see. What's this?
Oh!
Look at this.
This is it, because he said, we still have to, this bird is ready. This bird, I will tell you quick, viewers, this one is ready for the maiden flight, and I know for one of these, because this one is the FMSA, I know for one, the last one, Captain Blasche, but I don't have the money right now to buy it. This
will be here in our workshop.
This we will post in the workshop, this will be here this year instead of the naked lady, say. Captain Blasche.
Yes.
Does it say?
Kaimato!
Kaimato, photo, who took the photo, and it says...
With an OS engine 46.
They like saving St. Patrick's Day. Look at this, eh? St. David's Day, they have a lot of days. Oh, this one.
Well, we have 365 days.
Yeah, of course we have 365. And also a lot of holidays.
Flight line hawker.
And viewers, I will tell you this, hey, this one, I have this one in box, waiting to be in box, Captain Blush, hey.
Yeah.
I have bought this, hey, half a year ago, hey, in the spring, and it's still waiting in the box, hey.
Oh.
And this one you have, salute yourself,
the
hey.
The David Becker Regis Saito 100T.
Yeah, but were you flying this twice or only once?
Yeah, I will have to fly it again.
Yeah, the second flight, Captain Blush.
Seagull, but...
June?
I have boxer engine on this.
Go next.
July. What's this? Acrowatt with an OS engine. Great Plains.
Yeah, but I really don't know who this is. Eh? Oh, I'm really sorry, my friend. Eh? I will search. Or you just contact me on the Facebook Messenger.
Ah.
Ah, this one, huh? Captain Blush.
Seagull PC-9 flight
Spitfire, line, Spitfire, of course, the iconic Spitfire.
December.
For the December.
We will have this hanging here in our workshop. So next time we will be able to show you the calendars, not like now because we cannot.
Yeah. I mean, we could, viewers, but we will be banned from YouTube. Eh? So this is it. Salute.
Salute to UK. Please comment because Robert forgets the names.
Yeah, sorry. But I'm still thankful, eh? And now we come.
We go to the Indiana Phil Ennis.
The second box. Jamaica, come on,
the second box is finally.
Tilago, contigo, baby, Coco. Where do we go?
Aruba, Jamaica.
Aruba.
Ooh, I wanna
na,
take
na, 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 na. There's a place called Kokomo.
No.
That's where we wanna go. Take it away from it all.
Yeah.
That's Aruba. Phil, you're the man, eh?
Actually,
and I will tell you because.
Actually, this box went through customs and this one went to the customs, but they have put it through.
With yeah, but hey, this was sick. The box for Captain Blush came straight to us. And my box went to customs and they want to charge me taxes on that one. And it was a gift. I said, how can you send me one box and you want to charge me for another one? And thanks to God, you can also salute the customs this time. Salute the Slovenian customs because they have sent us a gift without charging anything. And now Captain Blush, cut.
What cut?
Oh, yeah, cut, open something, but because I want to see.
He has paid so much for the only shipment.
Yeah, maybe
this
you can turn it to another site. Where will you open this?
$100 just for the shipment.
What?
This box costed $100 to ship.
Salute him quick once more, eh? To give $100 just for the shipping. Phil.
Yeah, but for one box.
Yeah.
There's a second one.
Phil, when you come to Slovenia,
what's this?
The barbecue is on me, of course. And the cold beer. But not just one, a few.
Few cold beers. What's this?
I don't know what it is. He said that some EDF units or what?
A wing?
I don't know.
There is a wing in here.
Wing?
And
with
yes,
Oh.
Yeah. Free wing, eh?
Free wing one? Look at this.
What is this, 60 millimeters?
64 millimeters or something, huh?
Well, you know your stuff, eh?
Yeah, hey, I can tell you. I can tell by the naked eye the dimension of this.
And because I think...
You can't have too much EDF units, eh? No way.
Hey, Robbie.
Huh?
What? This is interesting because you do... Some pretty crazy stuff with airplanes, eh?
Yeah, of course I do.
You have a spare part here, eh?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What?
A whole wing, eh?
Oh, yeah, but what's this?
This is from?
Dynam Grand Cruiser.
Dynam Grand Cruiser, eh?
Ah, the Dynam, eh? I have this bird.
Engine mods? What's this? Ah, for the servos?
For the servos, I have it all, eh?
And the whole wing. Now I think that you will...
Hey, I can make a plane.
You have flaps on yours?
Yeah, because on mine I don't have the flaps. Yeah, I don't have the flaps on mine.
So you can put this on.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey, was watching the video, eh?
I think that he was watching the video and that is why he sent me this. Because on mine I don't have the flaps.
I'll just quickly.
Yeah, but I can do something else maybe, huh?
Yeah, but you can put slabs on yours, why not?
Yeah, but hey, save the back. What's with you?
I will save the back, I'll just take it out.
Huh? Oh, look at this.
El, and you have the flaps. The, look at this, huh?
Yeah, but it's so interesting. I mean, this is amazing. Why do my original plane doesn't have...
Do you have retractable landing gear?
Yeah, retractable landing gear weren't working on that one.
Well, if they weren't, maybe the flaps will, eh?
Yeah, hey.
Huh?
Yeah.
Splat flips, eh?
Hey, Phil, I will put the use to this wing.
I think you
I will make something from this. Maybe I can make some crazy plane.
Well, you have all the time in the world, eh?
Yeah, all the time in the world, Captain Blush. I'm still busy, well, eh? Even though I don't have a job, I'm busy right now, eh?
I know you're busy, eh? Yeah. You're busy.
I'm preparing all for the filming, thanks to God. I will use this a few months to make the best videos ever, eh? And of course, we come to Captain Blush. Yes,
now,
yes.
Now, the last box, which contains
heaven,
at least for me.
Yeah, but you can salute him once
we
more,
We have started with one heaven here, with this sexy made in Czech Republic. NVS. This is my anti-ache pill, eh?
Yeah, of course it is.
So I don't have...
This is the stuff that makes you go.
Yes, this is
This is the stuff that makes you
this
even...
This is my fuel.
That is why you even woke up in the morning.
Yes, get up.
This is why you get from out of the bed, eh?
So I can go into my workshop and I can smell the engines.
Yes, and you smell the engines. Captain Blush, eh?
Now, let's start somewhere, eh?
Yeah, but this way, okay.
If you could smell this smell coming out of this box, eh? I can't describe this to you, eh?
Yeah, Captain Blush, I'm thinking all the time, right now, I can't even concentrate on you anymore.
Why?
Because I'm thinking, I will do something with this
wing, you're not
wing,
here to think, no. You're
yeah, of course, I'm not here to think.
Feel,
but I have already one such a crazy idea, but I won't tell nothing, eh?
Where can I start, eh?
Yeah, start somewhere, Captain Blush, eh?
I will start with this. Little shiny, look at this. Look at this Pitts exhaust, eh?
Oh.
I think this fits on, I know, maybe 6.5, 7cc engine.
Fresh, new, tell me. Is it new or?
I think it's.
Used?
At least once, eh?
How many gallons went fuel from this?
I'm not sure.
Just by smell, Captain Blush can tell how many gallons of fuel it has sucked.
Now I will take this. This is.
Oh, from, look at this.
This
oh.
is from Super Tiger when they were still made in Italy.
Oh.
One.
You will make this shiny again.
Two. But you know what's interesting with this exhaust? That you can rotate them 360.
Yeah, but do you know what's interesting with the exhaust? I will tell you, Captain Blush, because many viewers will maybe think, yeah, but what do you need exhaust for an extra one? But can you imagine how
extra
many...
one.
I mean...
There are a lot of engines here.
Aha, uh-huh. yeah. But do you know how many times you buy an engine, but it doesn't have the exhaust on it?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. So this is why, look at this. I will take this one out. This is 15cc Super Tiger engine. And this is what it's for.
Hey, the Tucano, is it big enough?
No, for that one I need 20cc.
Aha, 20cc, two
At
stroke?
At least 17.
Two stroke?
Two stroke, yes. Okay. Now, 15cc Super Tiger made in Italy.
Well, you will prepare these engines to start.
Yes, we will have to.
Yeah, we are not doing anything anymore on the stand, Captain Blush.
90, which is, I think this is for. Huh? Yes, look at this. Also 15cc, but this one, it is still made in Italy, but it has hex screws on, which is interesting. Because originally they put flat screws on.
Oh, yeah?
Maybe someone changed it, maybe there's some other production, I don't know. Cylinder head is the same. These are 15cc. Next, power box.
Power box?
This is from OS. Power box means, which means a bit stronger exhaust than the normal one.
Yeah?
Yes.
Well, good thing that we have you, Captain Blush, here this to explain us things that we don't know nothing about.
This is an OS exhaust, but from an, what do you say, not FP series, but from the 80s, because it has a straight out pipe with no high pressure. What is that series? They have, I forget.
Yeah. Well, this is like a goldfish, eh?
This is FP, which means plain. This engine has plain bearings. Uh-huh. 40 size, 6.5. It doesn't have ball bearings inside.
Yeah.
These were one of the best engines OS made, eh?
Yeah. Hey, Captain Blush, you're the man, eh?
No.
I don't know nothing what you're talking about, but hey, it's still interesting to hear.
It doesn't have ball bearings, but plain
bearings.
Yeah,
I hear you there.
Bushes inside. Yeah, bushes, yeah. Bushes. No. Super Tiger. Well, this one is no longer made in Italy because there is no writing on. This is 75, 12.5 cc, 75 size.
Not I'm just wondering, Captain Blush,
what?
How many engines there is on the whole world, huh?
This is the series. This exhaust is for this. These engines were the best engines that OS made. There are two-piece. What's this? Crankcase.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and this exhaust is for this, you see?
This looks amazing. Hmm?
Yes. These were the best engines. This is size 61 with the piston ring. See? Believe me, I know what I'm talking
look
about.
Look at this, viewers.
Now, next is this. This is, Thunder Tiger. Oh, this has been through some rough times, eh? I think that this one was in a hard crash, eh?
Yeah, but hey, it is an engine with a story.
I have an engine like this on that Piper, you know that? The orange one with the low wing.
You have it?
We did the maiden flight.
Piper with the low wing?
Yeah, Piper Arrow, what's that one?
Oh, I don't know what's that.
Very old one, which we filmed 2 years ago, low wing, with a scale plane, Piper Arrow, I think it's Piper Arrow. I have exactly engine like this, the Thunder Tiger Pro 46 size.
I don't know nothing, Captain Blush.
Look back onto the videos.
Yeah, I will check.
Orange and white, you gave me that plane. Three-wheeled, low wing, Piper, scale.
No, if you only see my expression right now, because I don't have, I really don't have any clue what you're talking about.
I will show you after. OS FX, this was also in through some rough time, but I can put, as Robert said, exhaust is the one thing, and the carb is the one thing that usually misses on the engines. So this will be a parts engine. The next Super Tiger 40 size, 6.5 cc.
Even with the prop and with the spinner on, huh?
And the carb again.
Hey.
This is seized. This is salvageable. Just disassemble, put in ultrasonic cleaner, and that's it, eh?
Look at this, how many engines are here.
Now I'll put this out together at once. Look at this.
Look at the exhaust.
Yes. From 4 cc, 6.5 cc, 7 cc, 6.5 OS. This was on LA series engines. This was also on LA series. This is from Super Tiger. From this. And Force Evolution.
Yo, Captain Blush, hey! I don't think that you will even sleep tonight, or what? You will put this in your bed, all these engines. But what this, eh?
One there are
100 15, engines inside, or what?
15 cc engine, look at this. 15, 15, 15, 12.5. What's this? 10 cc, 6.5, 7.5, 6.5, 7.5. They go like this. But this
Captain Blush, huh?
This is not all, look at this. All extra.
Oh, look at this, extra spare parts.
Hey, do you know how many times I have broken this on the carp?
Yeah, of course.
I have just broken one last time that we did the maiden with that. What was that from that combat plane that I have?
Aha, Kibber model.
I have broken a throttle arm on that one. So I have put on a servo arm. Now I will change it to this. Look at this. Look how many spares do I have. Look at this. These are all for the carbs.
Yeah, oh, Captain Blanche.
Extended ones. Sometimes you need the extended one because it doesn't come in the center for the fuselage. Look at this.
If you put all together that we have, we can film for the next 200 years or what, Captain Blush?
Look at this, eh?
For the next 200 years, Captain Blush, eh?
I salute Phil-Ennis again. Thank you very much. I will try to salvage them as much as I can, but this one will be for parts because I do have an engine like this and I will use the parts, eh?
This is amazing, eh?
No?
Huh? What to tell at the end?
Thanks.
Yeah, hey. Find better hobby if you can. I don't think so, viewers.
There's no better hobby in the world than this, eh? And this is the proof.
The best friends in the world, eh? Mm?
Yeah, this is crazy, eh?
And that's the point. You never have to feel that you're alone, eh? If anybody has nobody, eh, just come to this channel and we are your family. All of us. This is one big family. This channel is not just the point to film and to test the planes anymore. We have passed that long time ago, Captain Blush. This is the channel to be.
Yes.
And that's it. To be with your family and with your friends.
You can feel welcome.
Hey, anytime, mate. So this is it.
Thanks to all viewers, to our dear friends, to all subscribers. Just stay tuned for more because I think that this year brings a lot interesting stuff, eh?
Yeah, I think so also, Captain Blush. I just wonder if we will have time to film the moon, but hey, we will do our best.
I have some pretty crazy ideas in my imagination.
Yeah, of course you have, and you still have to do some stuff from the past, eh? I'm still waiting for that machete to be assembled, Captain Blush. Hey, the present, the birthday gift from 2 years ago,
this
hey.
This spring will be a lot of...
excuses.
Combustion engines in the air, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, hey. I hope so, because last year was pretty...
Well...
Pretty... It was the shortage of glow planes, eh, last year.
Last year was crazy year, but this year will be interesting, eh?
Well, at least here in the workshop, Captain Blush, we must start an engine soon. Because I think it's been a month and months since we have posted some tests on... To start the engine on the test here,
yes,
on the test stand.
And
just to hear the screaming again, eh?
And really.
Yeah, because we are just talking about electro all the time. And now you have so many engines, thanks to Phil, you have no more excuses here, eh?
No, we'll have to do something, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? So this is it, Captain Blush. Viewers, if you're still wondering if you should buy something, well, click, eh? Click.
Click as soon as possible.
Eh? And you will have the best fun in your life, eh? So this is it.
Cut because I have to sniff some engines.
Yeah. And I will suck some almonds, eh?
Almonds.
Almonds.
Yes, almonds.